layers of carpet that had been cut out and replaced. Underneath were large pools of blood that had been cleaned with water and detergents. Around the bed, almost invisible to the naked eye, investigators found the most incriminating evidence.
It was just hundreds and hundreds of very, very small red dots on the headboard, on the wall.